If you get data like this, so you can see there's inverted commas before, we need to get rid of it. So you can easily do it with a find replace. So if I go Control H, and what you'll see is I'm going to say, I type in my inverted commas, replace it with nothing. When I click replace all, it works fine, no problem. I'm just going to undo. The problem is if you try and use a formula, so I'm going to go use the substitute formula, which is a formula that effectively does find replace. If I point there and I say the old text is inverted commas and the new text is nothing, so I'm going to put nothing by putting two inverted commas there, you'll see it's not handling it, can't handle what's there. So in a formula, even though you're saying an inverted comma, you actually put four of them next to each other. So what you'll see, there's actually four of them there, and that looks like it's going to work when I say okay. So you'll see that gets it correct. I can now copy it across and down. So whereas in the find replace you just put one inverted commas, in the formulas you would need to put two inverted commas within two inverted commas, so four inverted commas.